officer under attack. Police say one of their own tried to break up a front yard brawl in Apopka and was nearly hit in the head with a bat. It all ended with a police standoff. WESH's Erica Washington has late-breaking details.
21-year-old Fernando Del Angel had nothing to say as he was taken to jail. His sister, Ama Ian Icheli, was also arrested, but she had a little more to say. Ama's boyfriend, Jose Amaya, was also taken into custody when he tried to stop police from arresting his girlfriend. The drama began around 2:30 Saturday morning when Apopka police arrived on Timberline Road at the Chalet North Mobile Home Park to find a half dozen people fighting, some using baseball bats. An officer stepped in to stop the melee but was nearly hit with a bat, and the suspect who did it then ran into his home, barricading himself inside.
Fernando then ran into his house after throwing a bat at the police officer and missing the officer's head but striking the car.
Inside the home, Fernando's parents and his 16-year-old sister, who all initially refused to come out. But after 2 hours, his parents came outside. However, Fernando and his sister would not leave the house.
Negotiators arrived on scene from our crisis negotiation team. They began negotiations with Fernando and the family. Fernando was not going to talk with police officers. At one point, he stood at the window and said, you can't come in unless you have a search warrant.
The SWAT team deployed a chemical agent, forcing his sister out, but Fernando wouldn't budge, so they went in after him.
The SWAT team made tactical entry and found him hiding behind an entertainment center, strategically placed with all kinds of items stacked up, which leads us to believe that he obviously had to have somebody assist in hiding him.
Police later arrested Clint Lanford for using the bat as a deadly weapon against a girl during the fight.
Yeah, get out my face.
In the end, four people were under arrest, facing a long list of charges. In Apopka, Erica Washington, WESH 2 News.